Widely expected to be a warm-up for the Sochi 2014 Olympic final, the last Group A game in women's ice hockey would feature Canada against the United States. These two teams have an intense rivalry. Canada have won the last three Olympic gold medals. The US are desperate to steal their crown here. The first period was entertaining and closely contested, with almost 20 shots on goal, but none converted. Both sides had good chances to score. In the opening 30 seconds, US forward Kelly Stack saw her shot ricochet off the frame of the Canadian goal. And later, at the other end, Natalie Spooner's shot for Canada was saved by American goalkeeper Jessie Vetter. The last time Canada went behind in a women's Olympic ice hockey game was 16 years ago. Here in Sochi, it would happen again. During the second period, Lauriane Rougeau was sent to serve a two-minute penalty for roughing. With an extra player on the ice, the United States made the most of their power play advantage. They fired several shots at Canadian goalkeeper Charlene Labonte, but the one that counted was deflected in by Hilary Knight from this shot by Anne Schlepper. Into the third and final period, and Canada would not remain behind for long. Brianna Decker was penalised for tripping and spent 2 minutes off the ice. During the resulting power play, Megan Agosta got the crucial touch, directing the puck goalwards for the equaliser. What a way to celebrate your 27th birthday. And the Canadians celebrated their second goal less than 2 minutes later. The puck seemed to disappear beneath US goalkeeper Brianne McLaughlin here, but it eventually emerged to trickle over the line. The goal was reviewed by the referee to confirm there'd been no foul play, and eventually it was confirmed. The tide had clearly turned, and a third Canadian goal would follow. This time, a fine individual effort from birthday girl Agosta, skating more than half the length of the ice to score. In the dying seconds of the game, the United States would score again. Substituting their goalkeeper off the ice to allow another player on, the shot from Anne Schlepper deflected off the glove of Charlene Labonte and into goal. A 3-2 victory for Canada in what was the most closely contested and entertaining game in this Olympic competition so far. These two sides will surely meet again here at Sochi, but for now, it's advantage Canada.